all this folksy nonsense about governments have to live within their means, governments have to behave like households and like businesses, that government spending is bad, deficits are bad, debt's bad. All this to me is nonsense, really, because governments are not like households, they're not like businesses. They have responsibilities that go beyond